Okay. Hello.
I think I'm here.
Let's get a comfy,
I guess.
So how about that Hotline Miami 2? You kids love Hotline Miami? You guys like this game? Okay, something's fucked up with my system here, my system. Unrelated, but I just finished Xenoblade Chronicles 3. Or at least I defeated the final boss. That was a fun ride. Webcam. Hello, webcam. Yeah, I look pretty good today. I look pretty good with this. I've yet to do my shower though, so that'll be fun once I do that off stream. I have a bunch of stuff I want to do after I'm done, but hopefully we can burn through some of this. Anyway, Hotline Miami 2, this game's still hard, still long, still a pain, still cuts out, apparently. So hopefully this time, I want to get to the rat man. I don't know if I'll be able to get to the sun's stuff, like the final chapter, because, you know, this game is fucking hard. We'll see. Philip actually recently did some chapters past the climax part where you do Death Wish. Did that one. I think we're starting and falling. Oh god, this game is long. Alright, yeah, we're starting falling in Subway. Gotta get comfy. Gotta get ready to voice a bunch of characters. I think I'm kind of tired today, so I'll probably just be reading. I only recently woke up, and my sleep schedule is kind of deteriorating, which is fun. They got little Ninja Turtles. I never noticed that. Little fake gun too. Yeah, I don't know if I have it in me to do voice work today. Oh, the ball has physics. But I'll try doing my best. And if I get a mood spike from reading a line, you'll know. I think they just have one kid. Good morning, honey. I didn't want to wake you. Took Jimmy to school, left you some breakfast. See you tonight. Love, Sharon. Apparently I just leave. Hey, Mr. Spare some change? Sure, here you go.
Do I look like I want your dirty money?
Excuse me? We've barely got enough for money for rent. Maybe you should stop trying to be a writer. We've got a kid to feed. We got kids to feed. You need a real job, dear. This just isn't working. Sharon, what's going on here? I'll leave you. I'll take the kids and leave. You won't have to do that. This book, it's gonna be good, I promise. I just need some time, okay?
Time is the one thing you don't have. Maybe you should reconsider your priorities.
What are you saying? I said I don't want your stinking money. That's what he said. Just butcher a scene. Completely butcher it. Okay, so this one. This one is very linear. This one is very, very linear. Okay. Just knocking a bunch of guys out. This guy's a knife. I can take him. Bonk! Bonk. Bonk. There's a guy with a gun patrolling around. Whoop. 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 Bonk. Oh, I have to go down there. Okay. Yeah, this one is very, like, just corner peeking people. Oh, I can't go back. Okay, we're gonna just, like... there's a guy there. Cool. Okay, we need to chuck the baseball bat at this guy. This song is one of the songs that doesn't actually have... Well, I mean, it's not copyright enforced is what I was gonna say. I looked at the soundtrack of this game to see which songs I can do before, you know, I read the, there was that before I found out that Devolver Digital had this little disclaimer you can put on your videos or VODs that you have the right to stream this game. Or at least you can stream this game without infringement. I put that in the thing, I put that little thing in the end, not the end, but in the description of all my videos. But before I did that, I went to see which songs were copyright enforced. And surprisingly, you know, a lot of them are, because, you know, they're by a bunch of independent artists.
This is our turf now, boys. Let's tear it up. Let's tear it up.
But yeah, I did that. I died. I did that, and I noticed this one actually is pretty neutral. Yeah, I'm over there. Don't worry. I think I just fucked him over. Are there any other guys? There's a guy there. Hey, dude. Bonk. There's a guy with a knife, some guys with guns. Bonk. Hey, you have a gun. That was so silly. It just got all of them in one corner. Really incredible. Yeah, I better get like an A+ or something on that one. That was really good. Alright. Welcome to... Ratman's house.
I'm sorry I couldn't get the door for you. My legs aren't what they used to be. You're the writer who called earlier, right?
That's right, ma'am. I was hoping you could tell me more a bit about your son.
He's the sweetest child I don't know how he got mixed up in that mess.
I'm sure it must have come as a shock to you.
Man. This one's hard.
Yes, well, I noticed that he was behaving differently. He was always a bit of a loner, you see. Suddenly he was going to meet old friends. I never knew he had any. I didn't think of it much. A man that age shouldn't be alone all the time. Always felt I was holding him back. He was taking care of me, you see.
Did he tell you anything about what happened?
Oh my god, I want my fucking allergies to go away.
Sick of it. I'm sick of it.
I only visited him a couple of times when he was in prison. He wouldn't tell me a thing about it. He said it was better if I didn't know.
Do you have any idea what happened to him after he made his escape? Has he been in contact with you?
I can't really talk about that now, can I?
Look, I just really would like to talk to him.
Well, if he does call, I could give him your number. That way he could decide for himself if he'd like to talk to you or not.
That sounds more than fair, thank you. While I'm here, I'd like to ask you if it's okay to have a look around.
Oh, please do. My son's room is upstairs on the left. I kept it just the way he left it.
Here.
Is that a walk-in closet? That's really weird. Okay, I can't go in there. March 10th, March 16th. Okay, very cool.
Guess, yep, I leave now. For the bus. Hawaii, 1985. I've been thinking.
I've been thinking about what?
When I get back home, I think I want to open a bar.
Well, you do like drinking.
Hey, I'm being serious. I think it's a bad idea. I used to work as a bartender. Well, what are we going to do? What are you going to do when you get back home?
I'm a teacher, remember? I have a job when I get back. I'm sure you'd make a great bar owner, though, Barnes. Who wouldn't want to have a sociopathic drunk as their boss?
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, too, dude. Fuck you, too, dude. How about you, Lieutenant? Got any plans? I'm not sure. A bar sounds nice. Anything where I won't have to carry a gun and shoot people. Maybe I'll find a little convenience store or something. Put a little TV next to register. Just sit there all day, relaxing.
Sounds like you've got it all planned out.
I try not to think about it too much. Things never turn out the way you expect them to. Anyway, I'm gonna go see what's keeping the colonel. We were supposed to move out at dawn. The sun's been up for an hour now.
Lieutenant, I just received some good news. Looks like I might be promoted. They're considering me for Lieutenant General.
You don't look like you're too happy about it, sir. Is there something troubling you?
Now, can't you see that I'm celebrating? Why wouldn't I want to be Lieutenant General? Well, besides the fact that we're gonna lose this war. On a more positive note, you and the boys are being sent back home soon. Unfortunately, we got one more mission before that.
Does look like I have a more. I need a haircut real bad. The one you briefed us about last night, sir.
That's the one charging an enemy camp with just four soldiers. Good thing you're an elite unit, huh? What a piece of shit mission. Nothing good about it, son. You boys stay frosty this time. Don't get yourselves killed for nothing, you hear?
Yes, sir.
Well, all right then, Godspeed.
All right, give me this one. My heart says I want to use the flamethrower, but I can't use the flamethrower. It's not going to be good for me. For my integrity of the mission. You also don't unlock the flamethrower until you already beat all the fucking levels. Alright, it's time to die, like a lot. Like a lot. Cool. Okay, they can't see through that. That's neat. Oh, there's a guy there. Very cool. I have my gun out. Guys over there, there's ammo crates all the way over there. Okay, we can start reacting a little bit here. Actually, come here. There you go, buddy. Who's a good boy? Ah, fuck. We're back in the saddle, back in the slaughterhouse. I'm also kind of feeling like a little like down today. You know, like the existential dread of like, oh, everything's meaningless and worthless. Try not to like get that to my head right now.
Alright, you. Boom, 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 boom. Wait, he- oh, okay, neat. One trick I like to make these stages a little easier for myself, just always hold the shift button. Just do it. Okay, yeah, he can see me. I always hold the shift button, so then, like, wherever my mouse goes, I'm, like, automatically, I'm like, oh, yep, I'm over there. Hey, guys. Guys. Okay, we attracted the guy with the knife. Cool. Damn, God. Bless America. Cool. Okay. Alerting the system again. Gotta wait for that guy to go all the way around. Whoa. I didn't click there? Hello? Sir? Hey, I'm over here. Wanna come at me? Oh god. Oh, that's disgusting. Howie sucks. Alright, let's kill this guy. I can do it, Jesus. Alright, you can't get me. Cool. Meow, meow. I really should have thought that one way more through. Like an escape option, all that fun stuff, like any smart person would have done at that point. Like, hey, what's our exit route strategy for this one? Oh god. Okay, we're gonna wait. Yeah, waiting was bad. I'm not here. I'm not here. Shut up, Stinky. Okay, cool. Okay. Do. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a guy with a- ah, come on! There was a guy there. You kidding me? You killing me, Smarks. Dude, what am I doing? Just like- thank you. Oh, that was a bad runaway. That guy with the gun could have killed me, like, really badly. Okay. How much bullets do I have left? 29. This isn't even, like, the final part of this level. It's just, like, the intro. There's a guy waiting there. Hey, I'm right here. I'm sad. Just life, you know. Getting older. Getting bolder. Okay, cool. He didn't pull out his gun fast enough. Okay. Fucking anus. Okay, so I have to wait there if I'm gonna fucking try doing something ballsy like that. Shoot. Okay. Hey, guys. What are you up to?
Wow, that was the fastest method by far. That was awesome. I gotta keep that in mind to shoot like near that way. Okay, neat. Very cool. Okay, I need an exit strategy. I can't just shoot wildly. I could shoot wildly, actually. Boom. I need to go faster. Okay. That was smart, but bad timing because of the guy that was there. Boom. I'm not here. You're imagining it. I'm gaslighting you because I'm epic. I'm great at this game. Boom, boom, boom. All right, that didn't kill anyone. There's a guy there. It's that fat guy. That fat guy's causing the problems. And really, I should have just brought the shotgun with me when doing this mission. Okay. Look how effective that is. Look how beautiful that is. Cool. This song's great. Really makes me feel like I'm a murderer in the middle of nowhere. What is my exit strategy? Run around like a pocket full of posies. Oh, there's the... If you're, note to self, if you're gonna run around like a pocket full of posies, you need to be able to, run around in the first place, have room to breathe. Otherwise, you're gonna die. I'm not here. Oh, there's a man there. There was a guy. Is that everyone? There was this guy. Whatever. Come here. Knife fight. Oh, fucking. That guy sucks. Let's just do this now. There's a guy there. He sucks. All right, hold on. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Hey, Gravity. How you doing, bud?
That guy's a gun, too.
I hate it here. I'm in Hawaii. The trees can speak. Life is pain. That guy had a gun as well. It wasn't a knife. I played some SMT Apocalypse. How'd it go? How far did you get? Okay. That sucks. That sucks right there. The tunnel passage? What in, what is it, Ginza? Where it's full of poison? Past crucified villain. That part. Yeah. Boom. Boom. I'm not here. Alright, this plan's gonna suck. Boom, 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 boom. I was right, it sucked. Boom. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, Apocalypse gets really wild as a game. I'm kind of like holding in like a lot of stuff about that game when it comes to Phyll, because that game is crazy. The polytheism group is pretty cool. Shoot him. Okay. This section is what kills me. Come here. Okay. Alright, I didn't get bad luck on this run. Okay. I hate it here. Alright, go in the house. There's a guy up there. I know there is. No, there isn't. There's a guy with a gun there. Whatever, just like... Okay. Shoot him! Alright, cool. Alright, this guy. Cool. I have 15 bullets. Thank you. Wow, that wasn't worth it. That only gives me 10. Oh, this room is a problem. Okay, that happened. Fuck off. All right, whatever. We'll have to deal with him later. A lot of dudes with guns. There's some dudes that are just fucking hidden. Map is not great. You kids want war? You kids really do not want war, trust me. Wow, that was a twofer. Well, that's another gun. One isn't necessary to fire my bullets for, but whatever, fuck it. You. Okay. I am not here. This is like the worst spot to stand against three dudes with guns. Oh yeah, I forgot, I gotta read chat, I was so busy. Toki lost her mascot, I got it. The bosses are meh right now for me, I enjoyed the fight. Fighting Secunda, the first boss. Go Beard Go? True. Yeah, once you get to the... I don't know if you saw it on stream, but yeah, once you get to the... Fuck! Once you get to the part where you have to fight, like, three dudes in a row, luckily they give you, like, level ups to work with that. It'll be, like, fun. It'll be fun. Hi, dude. Can you stop? Just saying. It'd be really cool if you did. Yeah, Maitreya seems fun. Gotta love Maitreya. Where's the gun crate in this level? Is this the gun crate? I think this is the gun crate. Hey, we're gonna do some poking. Do some, just a little bit of poking. Okay, now we're not. Okay. Hotline Miami is a puzzle game where you have to puzzle game reliance on your execution. Can you shoot a guy from that way, far away and not die? Sure you can. Cool. Whoop. Okay. Fuck off. Fuck off. Alright, fine. Okay. Let's do it again. There we go. No, shut up. You're not getting that. I worked so hard to do that whole floor. That whole floor, dude. Okay.
They have guns. They have guns. Gravity, they have guns. They're going to shoot me with their fucking guns.
Oh my god. Patience. There's a guy, there's a big guy there. I'm not here. I'm in the bathroom. See? Worked out. 5 bullets. Okay, we should just just poke him. There's a guy there too. Of course there is. There's guys everywhere on this map. You gotta play this like fucking Metal Gear. Whoop! Whoop! Whoop? Whoop? Not here. I'm in the bathroom. Worked out. Oh? Cool. Steal yourself, knight. Not here. I'm in the bathroom. I'm eating all your cheese! Why would you store cheese in the bathroom? I don't know. It's your problem. Is there anyone there? Please stop sending dudes. Ooh. Ooh, I'm not here. Ah, why? To be the guy that just caps beard right then and there. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. I'm not here. You're not there. You're not there. You suck as well. Die. Okay. Where's the crate? There should be a crate here. 6 bullets. Okay. I have 1 bullet. I need to go around to the right. Oh, it's right there, isn't it? Okay, that one's more doable. Did you see that guy just run around me? Okay. Hey, guys. Okay, that's good. I don't like this at all. Okay. Yeah, I really don't like this. There's a guy with a gun. There's a guy patrolling. There's a few guys with guns. Okay. Where's the patrolling dude? He's around here. I don't want to deal with, like, a guy that just finishes me off at the end of the map. When I'm so close to just finishing this bitch. You know what? Fuck it. Gunfire. There. Alright, where's this dude? Where is he? Where's Mans? I don't want to fucking poke my head. There's, like, no place to sit to put my head for cover. Okay, we'll go down here. Oh, he's right there. Hey, hey, dude, I killed all your friends. Cool. Dan here. I'm done cleaning up the suites upstairs. Have any new guests arrived? This is Mike. I'm outside greeting the VIPs. All right, I'll come down and collect their luggage. It was a lot of effort.
Outstanding work there, soldier.
Thank you, sir.
I wish my men were as well trained and capable as you. I've been trying to seize the enemy camp for weeks. Suffered some heavy casualties. Well, I'm glad we can put this all behind us now.
Yes, sir.
Why don't you go back, set up camp, get yourself some rest. Gotta go round up my men, my company, and we'll join you later.
Understand, sir.
I got a B+. We're going home after this? That's what the colonel said.
Well, that's a good call for celebration.
Damn straight.
We should see if the commies left us anything to drink. That is communists. For a second, I thought someone was going to say a bad word, and I was very hesitant in saying that out loud. The heat is killing me. I wouldn't mind a drink myself. What do you think the colonel will get here? I'm sure he's got a bottle or two stashed away somewhere.
It's pretty tough as a water for now, I'll catch the sleep. I feel a little safer here when D Company arrives.
D Company? I didn't reckon I... When I have to say these lines aloud, I notice that weird shit more. Didn't you hear? Those guys are pussies. We're better off without them. We took down this place on our own, didn't we? What do we need them for, huh? I guess you're right, Barnes, but there's always safety in numbers. I'm gonna go lie down for a while. Didn't get much sleep last night. Wake me up when the colonel gets here, okay? Man. Okay, back to regular Hotline Miami activity. Oh, we're doing Jake levels. This is Mary from the daycare center on 159th Street. We're having a parent-teacher meeting tonight at 7.
Rough wait. No worries. 159th Street, got it. It'll be there at 7.
Discreet.
Hello? Where'd you go? Your room.
Oh, that's where this song plays. Oh no, it also plays in the car ride. Where am I going? Oh, I go down here, don't I?
Why, hello there. We're just about to close up here. Is there anything I could help you with?
I'm a member.
Is that so? I'm glad to hear that. Thank you for your support.
Look, I got this plan. I know it sounds a little crazy, but we just need to think about it for a little while, okay? I think I might be onto something big here.
All right, let's hear this plan of yours. Just make it quick. I really need to be on my way.
All right, so I've been getting these strange phone calls.
Strange phone calls? I wouldn't know anything about that.
Look, just hear me out, okay? Like I was saying, these phone calls are telling me to do stuff. They sound like they're some kind of misplaced calls, but they're not. If you don't do what they say, well, let's say you don't want to disobey them. They mean business if you know what I mean.
I see. And what do you think this has to do with our organization?
I don't know. I was thinking, what if we set up a similar operation, except like we go after the Russians, free America from our oppressors, you know? I mean, we all have these members, all have the resources. Many of us have military experience. We wipe them out. We can start a civil movement, free ourselves.
I'm not sure I follow. We're a peaceful organization. We never force anyone to do something they don't want to. I'm not sure what you're accusing us of.
Man, you're not listening. I'm not accusing you of any... Oh, I get it. You're the ones. It all makes sense now. I can't believe I didn't figure out sooner or later. My God, and here I was thinking I had this great... Oh, man.
Look here, sir. We're closed, okay? If you don't mind, I'd really like you for you to leave now.
Can't talk about it here, huh? Gotcha. Don't worry. I'll keep your secret safe. You can count on me, brother. We're both patriots, right? I'll just go now. I have something big to do. If you know what I'm saying.
What an awkward ass like conversation. This song is awesome. Both headphones. Nail gun. Let's go, Jake. And die immediately. So actually, there's two endings you can do for this place. Fuck. I'm a character. Oh, I'm gonna have to kill that guy, aren't I? Whoa, Jesus Christ. I had a knife. Chill out, guys. I thought I had priority when swinging around that thing.
fast. They were like, I was fast.
Boom. Which one of these fucking rooms had the fucking... It's you, right? Damn, he waited. That guy waited. Hey guys. I'm just a guy here. Boom. Oh, that guy survived. Wait, hold. The big guy survived that explosion. You're telling me that, right? That's what you're telling me? I blew up that room, and he survived. There's no other big guys on this floor, mind you. That guy was just a super Chad. Fuck it, survive an entire goddamn explosion in the room that he's occupying. Why not? Why not? All right, come on. That was fast. Okay. Come here. We just wanna have fun. So I killed the big guy. Life is great. Hey bud. Wanna not do that? Oh, that was good. That was good. That was quick. Okay. Get the pump action. The combat shotgun. Oh, God. I don't like Jake, but one thing he does correctly is hold guns really cool. All right, is there any guns with ammo that I, any shotguns that I can use? I think I only have this one. Okay, we could just try using one of these then. So, there's two endings. I briefly mentioned this before I got caught up in trying to kill stuff because of Hotline Miami. But, there's two endings how Jake can do this. You can either get shot and killed and dragged out of the second floor, or you can complete the whole thing without dying. My goal is to complete the whole thing without dying. Okay. Hey guys. Come near the door. Fine, fuck you. Okay. Oh, this room is horrid. This room is horrid. Oh, wait. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah, just... How did he live? How does he keep living? The man is a god among men. Whatever, come... Oh, he's gonna start rotating this way, huh? Fine, fuck you too, dude. How does he keep doing it? How does he do it? I don't know. Boom. That's so fucked up, man. Is there any big dudes? There's no big dudes. You know what I could just do? Works every time. Anyone else? Cool. Who else can we piss off just standing here? Any guns? Hey, you guys. You guys like being in a room? Really? Really like that room, huh? There's a guy firing ammo over here. It's just boom. You know? Okay, fine, fuck you. Boom. Man, that guy was gonna kill me, just straight up, holy fuck. Fine, just like, boom, boom, boom. That was stupid. All right, fine, carry that gun. So yeah, two ways of doing that. You could either, you know, kill everyone. Do the level how you would normally do a level, or you can get captured. Getting captured means, getting captured is the canon thing that'll happen. Because, Jake is a mask you find on Hotline Miami 1 off of this tortured guy's body. But, I'm not doing that. I'm gonna do something cool. So what you do is, once you do this and do all the floors, you leave, and then, the guy's like,
oh god, you're alright, look, we need to talk. There's a safe place not far from here, how about I take you there? Yeah, man, lead the way, I'm here to serve. I think I could be some real use to your organization, sir. I have to say, we have to get you out of here now. The cops will be here any minute. Oh, you're right about that, sir, let's go.
Does he change cars? I'm so used to him driving a pickup truck. C plus.
Alright, looks like it's gonna be a long night. How about I get some coffee?
So what you do is, to unlock a cool secret, you have to interact with the computer. I think it's either right click or left click after he leaves to get coffee.
Sounds good to me, sir. When you get back, I've got some ideas I'd like to share with you. I've been thinking long and hard about all this. I'll be right back, okay? I got a pot of coffee in the other room.
Alright, I'm mashing. Alright, cool. I collected that off of the computer there.
What's with the guns, sir? Are they after us? Just a little precaution.
Either way, Jake will die. Either way, how you do that, Jake will die. But the writer here will find your body. He will investigate it. Now, if you right-click, you unlock a new level called the Abyss. That's basically how you get one of the bigger secrets, one of the first unlockable levels.
Hey, I know this disc. You know what's on it?
Let me see. Alright, I think there was this list of addresses. A bunch of them were linked to the vigilantes. Meeting places, a couple of locations they targeted.
Mind if I take it with me?
Look, I could get into a lot of trouble if I let you do that.
If you let me borrow it, we'll call it even, okay? I'll have it back to you by tomorrow, I promise.
You better not lose it, you hear?
Of course not. Well, I guess I'll be heading home now. Thanks for letting me have a look around, man. I don't want to go back to Hawaii. So tomorrow's our last mission, huh? Yeah, if they can't find another bullshit reason to get us killed.
That's very crazy, boy.
Why are you always picking on me? We're in this shit together, right? As for tomorrow, I don't get it. I really don't. How the hell are the four of us gonna capture a power plant, huh? They should be sending a whole platoon. The place is likely booby-trapped. Too risky for a whole platoon. I guess we're more expendable.
Do you see this? Can you see my face? This is my true nature. You see, don't you? This is who I am. This is who we all are. We're all animals. There's no denying it, a bunch of goddamn animals. They're sending us to the slaughter or to be slaughtered. And here we sit until they tell us what to do and how to do it.
Hi, Squall. I'm busy reading a sergeant voice while he's freaking out.
No will of our own, just mindless obedience. We don't even know why we're fighting now, do we? All we know is that deep down somewhere in there we enjoy it. Destruction and violence, that's just a part of our nature.
Sir, are you okay?
I may have had a bit too much to drink. I'm feeling a bit tired, maybe I better go to bed.
That might be a good idea, sir.
I wonder what kind of fucked up shit he's been drinking. But yeah, high school.
You like killing, don't you, Jacket?
I'm not Jacket, I'm playing his beard. See, this is Jacket. Spoilers. It's right here.
Oh, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir?
I don't feel very good today.
A bit too much drink yesterday?
That's got nothing to do with it, unfortunately. I got word that they're sending you boys home tomorrow. Lord knows whether they're lying or not, but that's not the issue. I'm afraid this might be your last mission, son. They'll be sending you home in body bags.
Look at Jacket and his mohawk. Is that a mohawk? It just kind of looks like pixels. He also doesn't have a face sprite. Because Jacket.
That's a joke. No one knows who Jacket looks like.
He's the player character. He's, you know, he's faceless for a reason. He's put whatever face you want on him.
He's also faceless in Payday 2. And talks through a tape recorder.
That's cool.
You've seen the plan, so you should know. You'll be walking right into a trap, and there's little I can do about it. I've already said this to you, the others, and I'll say it to you too. It's been damn good to command of this squad, Lieutenant. We may not win this war, but I couldn't be more proud of you boys.
Thank you, sir.
Good luck out there. You'll need it.
I think I'm going to be doing the hardest level in the game now. Jacket face portrait is the chicken. And Travis Strikes Again, he's actually using, I think Tony, that's the mask he's using. Because, you know, they can't just have, like, I'm pretty sure Richard is also a character in No More Heroes Travis Strikes Back. So they just, like, it would be kind of awkward for Jacket to be wearing Richard's mask and also Richard as a character talking to you. That game's writing for the characters in Hotline Miami is kind of dubious. Okay, what gun? I'd like to play that game on stream with Phyll. That'd be fun. If this doesn't go well, I'm going to be picking up the flamethrower. This mission's hard. This is perhaps the hardest mission in the game, and I didn't think I'd be doing it so soon.
Yeah.
Whoa! Hey, bud. Oh my god, there's a whole firing squad! Wake up. Okay, was that everyone patrolling the stupid box? I think so. Yeah, we just gotta snipe some dudes. Alright, there we go. By the way, Squall, how you doing today? We're gonna be here for a bit and I'm probably gonna die a lot.
We're alright.
Okay.
Also, you know you can shoot through the glass windows, right?
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm avoiding sitting here, because I'm like, they can shoot right through here, so the best corner is like right here. Oh, there's a fat dude there. That's a problem. Okay.
Well, you have fun. I'm gonna go play Dark Tide.
Have fun with Dark Tide.
Yeah, the beta came out. I'm gonna have fun.
Yeah.
I don't know what that game is. Oh my god, how much bullets does that guy take? Die. Fuck off. My favorite method, which was just to go in that fucking house and then just wreck havoc, it's not a viable strategy. Who would have thunk it? when it comes to this area. Okay, holy shit. Now we only have 11 bullets, but we can work with that. Shut the fuck up. There was a guy, he was just there. I was gonna kill him, but I failed miserably. Okay. Okay. I'm right here. Thank you. That's who I wanted to get noticed. Do you ever look at Beard and say, hey, that looks like me? What do you mean in that situation? You mean like, oh fuck, there's a guy there. There are men. Oh God. Okay. One of you needs to come over here. I swear to God, you. That'll do. Shoot. Beard, glasses, slightly long hair. Let's make a superficial comparison. You ever see those oh God, holy fuck. Boom. Okay, sorry. I had to focus because those guys. Did I kill everyone? There's a guy down there, okay. You ever see those posts where like there's a problematic character and then like the post creator's like, look, it's me. Woo. I had to check on you on that one. I'm a gamer. This section fucking blows. Big guy there. Okay. The rest of these guys are just dudes with guns, except this guy. That guy needs to go. Boom, boom, boom. Let's think about this rationally. Let's think about this very rationally. There's a guy with a gun there, there's a guy with a gun there. Okay, let's poke the hornet's nest. Let's not poke the hornet's nest. There's a guy there. Wait for this guy to come around. Okay. No, just wait for this guy. It'll be easier to work with. Okay. It was easier to work with. Go. Just go. Alright, go. Okay. Guy with a knife there. This guy needs to go. He's a big important character here. Go! Yeah. Alright, first off. Okay. Oh, there's a guy there too. Okay, hold on. First. A W Neo the one? I am not Neo. I swear to God, I played some custom Hotline Miami 2 maps as well. And like some of them are really ridiculous. Cause like they're designed where like someone's clearly designed it with the thought of you should probably walk into this room with a knife. So if you don't walk into the room with the knife, you have to do some crazy bullshit. Like fling the gun at someone, stomp on their head, actually no, fling the gun at someone, take their melee weapon, and then go crazy, and then finish the guy off at the end, or wait for him to get up. This game puts me in a lot of like those situations. I don't remember the flow of this one. I'm gonna be frank with you. I'm gonna be filthy. Sir. Don't shoot at me. Thank you. Okay. Okay. We need to go back around. I'll take the compliment though. Okay. Okay. There's a big guy there. That's the problem. The big guy's the problem here. All right, let's lure him out. Okay. Okay. All right, this guy's going the fuck down. That level sucks. When you first play this game, this level sucks. It's so hard. Like, especially those open areas are the worst. Because then you're trying to figure out what direction you're supposed to be coming from when you're taking on those levels. It's the worst. Alright, so, there's an arrow here telling you can go that way, but that's not where you're supposed to go. See, the other thing about this level, I thought I glitched out with this level because there's this arrow telling you to go up here, but you can't actually walk up here. No idea where to go first playthrough? Yes, that. Absolutely that. When I first played this level, my first thought is I need to go up here, and I couldn't because the arrow's telling you can go up there. You can. That's the big bold can. Doesn't mean you're supposed to. Now, I thought, oh, I need to do that, but I can't because there's an invisible wall here. So when I first played this, I restarted this level from scratch after about maybe like an hour doing this level. Okay? This level's pain. Yeah. I could do it easily now, apparently. Because I played this game too much, and I know the tricks of getting people's attention, like shooting blanks, like shooting test shots at people, but... Ugh. Alright, this is the true end of the level. You go this way. It's the same energy as someone fighting Beelzebub for the neutral route? Beelzebub neutral route, SMT4? Just because they thought it was necessary? Oh. You don't have to fight Beelzebub for the neutral route, do you? Don't tell me that. Please don't tell me that. Please don't tell me you Beelzebub is optional in SMT4. So, I'll be very... Aw, oh, shut up. No, I don't believe you. I do not believe you. I was like, I fought that. Phil fought that guy on stream, too. It was awful. That guy's the worst. Beelzebub in SMT4 is like... huge difficulty jump. That's like one of the problematic reasons where I'm like, yeah, SMT4 is probably the most accessible SMT game so far that I've played, asterisk, because I haven't played SMT5. But it seems like I'm the only person who avoided that. Did you just do everything else? I bet that's the case. I bet you just need to know which specific missions you need to do. Because I was under the assumption you're just supposed to do all of the missions and then that's it. Fuck. All right, whatever. The number is 19 of missions you're supposed to do? Alright. Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Looks like your boss totally lost it.
Yeah?
No point in going in there now, is there? Guys, I think we better get out of here. Oh shoot, he's dead. I can't believe an elevator just goes away to the subsection here.
My name is Ben Smith. My car is broken down on me. I need...
Can you repeat that over?
My name is... Oh, fuck it. Look, we need a case vac here. I'm at 1942 North, 155 28 West. And step on it, he's bleeding out. Hang in there, buddy. They'll be here real soon. No need to thank me, kid. It's on the house. You would have done the same for me, alright? I think I hear the chopper coming now. Maybe you should take this so you don't forget who saved your ass. That's an important cutscene. That's an important cutscene. If you haven't wiki dived on Highline Miami, then you should probably learn about that one the most. On a funny note, I fought Demiurge in SMT4 for Chaos, and he is worse than Beelzebub. Ew. C+, shut up. That was an amazing run. San Francisco, California. In the 1980s. Late 80s.
Sorry to hear about that. Things like that are never easy. Well, yeah. You know what they say, time heals all wounds. Right. So you remember that photo we talked about from Hawaii?
As Antichion, Riot Gun, Pandemic Bomb, Thunder Rain, etc. Oh, Antichion's probably the problem one.
You ever get around to sending me a copy of it? Right. Well, whenever you get a chance, man. Look, there seems to be something going on outside my shop. I'm gonna have to take a look, okay? Alright, talk to you later. Bye.
Yeah. It's fucked. Act 5. Intermission. Dropped a sick nuke. How could everyone understands that that's a nuke? When I first played that, I had no idea what that was. I thought the tape was just running out and it was being burnt. But that's probably the point. But yeah, that was indeed a nuke. Hello, Evan speaking.
Hi, this is... You spoke to my mother. She told me to call you. Said you wanted to talk. It's about the Masked Maniac, right?
Right, I didn't think you'd call, to be honest. Well, if you got time, I'd love to hear your story. Why else do you think Hotline Miami 2 is the last game in the series, lol? Because they haven't made a new one. I don't know. I don't really hear this one being advertised as the last in the series beyond like the being the second one. It would be an entirely different game after a nuke. Yes, it would.
You see, I need a plane ticket. I know it's a lot to ask for, but I'm sure it'll be worth your while. Do we have a deal?
Well, I can't promise you anything, but if your story's half as good as you say, then I'll see what I can do, okay?
Fair enough. So where do you want me to begin?
Take it from the start. I want to get the full picture.
Alright. Well, it all started with these strange messages on my phone. At first, they were pretty straight, asking me to do things. Small things, like calling random numbers, leaving cryptic messages. Going around town, painting these marks at certain points.
Marks?
Yeah, a circle with three lines across.
Hello, bot. How about, die? And die. Cool. Speaking of nukes, have you watched Threads? I have not. Is that a Netflix thing or is it like a Hulu thing? I've been told I need to watch Black Mirror by a bunch of my, people I talk to. A bunch of my friends. There's a lot of existential, future existential stuff. No, it's an old British movie? This is a way more niche conversation than I thought it was going to be. I thought we were going to be talking about, like, Netflix stuff. One of the most depressing movies in existence. Is it also a nuke-based film? From 1984.
Anyway, I didn't do what they told me to. I figured it was all a prank. After a while, the messages started getting threatening. It's a nuclear fallout movie. Ooh, okay. A few days passed. Then one morning, I woke up to find my car torched. Man, there was this message on my machine saying I better do what I was told, or bad things would happen.
April 2nd, 1989, Miami, Florida. Yep, there's the torched car.
Time for the rise of Rat Man.
You've got one new message. Whoop. Hi, this is Susan from Miami Funeral Service. We got an appointment scheduled with you today. For the funeral of a Rosa Berg, come whenever you like. We're open all day. Our office is on Northeast 109th Street. 39th Street. Bleh. Fuck. Go talk to my mom.
Good morning, Mom.
Good morning, sweetheart. What's wrong? You look upset.
Oh, it's nothing. Did you sleep okay? Should I make you some breakfast?
I'm not hungry, dear. You know, I had the strangest dream. You were sitting on an island with your father. You were both real quiet, staring out into the sea. It was also peaceful, but there was something in the air. Something bad was about to happen.
Something bad?
I don't know. I can't remember what happened. Maybe it wasn't so bad after all.
Listen, Mom, I'm heading out for a while, okay? I'll make you dinner when I get back, all right?
All right, dear. I still feel pretty bad, pretty tired. I think I'll take a little nap.
It's time for the Rat Man levels.
Whoa, there's a guy there! Anyway, Ratman's levels? Sick music. I'm not gonna lie with you, this one. Alright, where's the guy with the gun? Gotta love Ratman's levels. Boom, boom, fucking die. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Ratman's levels, great music, hard as fuck. Annoying as fuck sometimes too. This next level is gonna be a pinnacle of that. This first level's pretty okay. Like, the setup where you basically walk in this room, get that guy's gun, and just shoot everyone. Pretty cool emotional setup. Not emotional setup, gameplay. You know, player gameplay setup, like a cool visual scene that's going on there. It also makes the level kind of easy, because, you know, you're killing a bunch of dudes just for the thrill of it there. Alright, I'm back home. Tell my mom.
Mom, what are you doing down there?
I was hungry, so I decided to have a snack. I can take care of myself, you know. You don't have to worry about me so much.
You know, the doctor told you not to move around too much.
I don't care what the doctor said. I'm not dead yet. I've still got some fight left in me.
April 10th.
Mom, I'm gonna head out for a while.
Oh, it's something urgent. I was hoping you would give me another bath. I'm feeling a bit cold.
Sorry, Mom. I'll help you with the bath as soon as I get home, okay?
I see. Well, are you going then? It's an I'm sure you'll get it this time.
Don't get your hopes up, Mom. Finding work ain't that easy.
You're such a bright young man, they're sure missing out. Don't worry, you'll find something eventually.
Yeah, well, I gotta go. I'll be back as soon as I can, okay?
You run along now, dear. You don't want to be late. Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself.
You have one new message. Hello, this is Andrew from Package Express Shipping. You have some goods to deliver at Northeast 104th Street, 144th Street at 8 p.m. The shipment may be fragile, so make sure to handle the packages carefully. Don't be late, and don't forget to wear your uniform. This is the one. This is my favorite song in the game. Period. As I die, first and foremost. Okay, where is this gonna be a level? This section's hard. So like, this is another section where like, if you're not prepared, you'll get throttled for. Cause just because the guy is walking around with the gun, and you have to use that guy's gun to kill the big guy. It's like this is a straight up puzzle. But if you're not emotionally prepared for that one, it can be a problem. Now this level as well is also a problem. Shit, I was doing so well. Ah, man, jeez. Hard level. Oh, fuck you all too. Come on. This is fucked, man. This is super fucked. I learned that recently. Those walls that are very fragile, you can't just shoot right through them. And also die. I chucked a knife by complete fucking accident. No, actually, I meant to do that. Shut up. Fuck you. I'm an epic god gamer. We're gonna have to morb. Time to morb. No! Fuck up! I chucked the gun, I would have made it. Okay.
whoa, what the fuck happened there? What the fuck? I shot that guy through the door. I shot that dog through the door, Marty. Jesus, okay. There's a level I want to morb around, you know, if I want to morb, it's gonna be this one. Stood still. Okay. Stuck right in the cell. Shit. Gotta be careful when approaching that fucking choke point there. Yeah, I'm not right here. I'm not there. I was doing so well. That guy was alive. Very cool. Okay. That level is pretty great. It's pretty good. You could just shoot right through those. Let's leave. Do you see me morb? I was morbin. I had my gamer shoes on, my gamer boots. I was gaming. With capital G. Let's just make a mess of the place. This is another one, like, so here's the thing, in the same session where I did the last Hawaii level twice, was the same session, I pretty much ended on this level. I have bitter memories of this level, but I can just do it now. I'm a gamer. Video games. But yeah, that's my favorite song in the game. Despite being like one of the levels I fucking did not like whatsoever when I first initially played it. Definitely one of my favorite songs though. Oh no, my mom's on the floor.
Mom, can you hear me?
There you are. I must have passed out. I was going to take a bath. I don't remember what happened.
Are you okay? Do you want me to call the doctor?
No, please. I'm fine, I swear. Just a bit cold and tired. I'll be good as new in the morning.
Are you sure? You don't look too good.
I'm sure. I'd like to get some sleep now if you don't mind.
You've got one new message. Hi there, this is Dan from Bush and Flower. Got some gardening work for you uptown. Nice old house up on Northwest 66th Street. Shouldn't be too hard to find. It's pretty straightforward, you'll know what to do. Just put your suit on and get going. I don't really know where to end the stream. I'd like to end it on the prison.
Are you going out again? You tell me if you get involved in some kind of trouble, right?
Don't worry, Mom. I'm just going to the bar to meet up with a friend.
Oh, that's lovely, dear. I was afraid that you were a bit loner like your dad. Maybe you could invite your friend over for a cup of tea sometime. It's been awful long since we had any guests.
Yeah, maybe. What is this level? I don't remember. The last level, I vividly remember. This one, I don't. I really don't. What am I doing here? Murder? Whoa, that's a gun! Jesus Christ, that guy had a gun! What the hell? Who has guns in this game? Who shoots guns in this game? I'm over here. Come here. Hey, come here. Yeah, fuck you too. Okay, seriously? Come here. There's a dog there. I need to chuck the knife. I have to go sicko mode. I have to go sicko mode. Oh, that worked. Get him. Okay, so if I go sicko mode there, the consequences are that there's a guy there that'll notice me going sicko mode. I could just do that too. That works too. There's a guy with a gun there. Okay. Deer and headlights in that section. There's a guy there! What the fuck? Okay, so there's a mechanic where you can slice through glass. It's just a pain in the ass. Oh god.
This shit sounds like it's from SMT4.
Did you see that? I clipped through the fucking wall.
Insane. Insane behavior. Oh, fuck off, dude. Okay, now he dies. Dog does not die. The game is probably like, you're not supposed to be over here. You're supposed to, like, go the other way. Song Fox. Okay, there's a dog there. So. Alright, so Fight Club here. For Fight Club. Starting a fight club. Starting a fight club. Fight club. Come, come over. Who wants fight club? 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 Okay, I need to chuck it at the end there. Once that guy starts noticing. Okay. Or. Okay, better option. Go over here. Guy, okay. That last run, stupid. I can't believe I was okay, so here's the thing. I need to point this out. Sometimes I feel like, you know, whenever I'm going to die and I'm like keeping momentum, I'm going to mash R, right? Because I'm feeling like I'm going to die. I want to respawn as soon as possible and do it again. But that whole time was just mashing R. Like, I did not expect to live through that entire section where I was running up, shooting the gun at the fat guy and running away. Those guys let me live for no reason. All right, back to Fight Club. Okay. I need a knife. I want the guy with the knives thing. Okay. I can survive and just like not take that guy's attention over there. Oh my god, that was actually really good there. We good? No one else? Okay, cool. That's what I wanted to do the entire time. There's a fat guy there. He needs to go first. Boom. 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 Alright, the rest are just dudes with guns and bats and swords.
Not happy about that.
Guys, there's a guy, he's gonna kill me. Guys, help me, there's a big guy, and he's gonna fucking kill me. Help.
Okay, so standing right here is the perfect happy medium. Okay. This guy needs to die now. That's what I was trying to do like the entire fucking time that was happening. That's not good. wasn't that good. Okay, go back in the corner. When I'm playing this game with Phyll, it's gonna look so slow by comparison. You guys like Fight Club? You guys like starting a Fight Club? I hope you do. Guy with gun? No guy with gun. Epic, we won. Alright. Alright, we have no ammo. That room's empty, though. We're gonna chuck the knife at this guy. This is my only hope. We can do that, too. That works perfectly fine. God, do Fight Club again. Welcome back to Fight Club. Welcome back to episode 30 of Fight Club, where we fuck up people. The cursor on him? Yes, it is. Boom. Alright, that guy just got in the way. Okay. Don't do that. I have a gun. You do not. Who else has guns? Is that it? It's just these guys now? That guy's doing the Yamcha pose. He's doing Yamcha. Alright, cool. Grab the AK. No wonder I don't remember this level too much. I just fucking just breezed through it. Okay, the next level is the prison level, and I think I'll end that once we do the prison. Hold on a sec, I gotta go fetch another notepad. I'm pretty sure this is a decision. Yeah, there's a decision here. Okay, fine. I think I'll get the notepad. Okay.
Alright, I'm back. Continue. So I'm in there, just waiting for the trial to start. I can tell you, time moves slow when you're locked up. So this one day I get a visit.
1990.
Good afternoon.
Who are you guys?
I told you he wouldn't recognize us.
Why are you here?
Tying up some loose ends.
Just a little precaution. Seems like it wasn't really necessary.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Oh, we didn't expect you to. While we're here, we might as well say our goodbyes.
Goodbyes?
Yes, after all, you served us well. But now it looks like your time's up now.
What are you talking about?
You'll figure it out, I'm sure.
It was nice seeing you again, but I'm afraid it's time for us to leave.
You take care now.
Look, those guys look familiar. Those guys look familiar at all? Like they're from the first game at all?
Anyway, it's time for the 20th chapter.
Release. Say your prayers, asshole!
Welcome to the fucking schoolyard here. Try to avoid this guy as much as you can. And then until this shows up. Okay.
This level's gonna be a pain. Too long. Yeah, that wasn't smart at all. Expect him to just notice me like that. All right, and then we're gonna take this guy out. Boom. Going sicko mode. Jesus. Anyone else? We good? We're good? I think we're good. Okay. Boom. Boom. Shh. So the reason I know of this song existing, period, even before Hotline Miami, is I heard it in an Uncle Dane intro. Fuck off. Okay. Who else is here? Let's have a plan here. Throw some shotguns in that area. Get ready to just go fucking apeshit mode here. Just, you know, die in the process. You know, that's all cool. Damn it. I do so well that something stupid happens. Okay. Computer really did not like me killing that guy. I want a melee weapon. I really just want a melee weapon right there. All I have are shotguns. Just like a lot of shotguns. Fuck off. I wish the shotgun would, like, stop, like, auto-targeting to me. Look at me, I am gaming! I am game master! That was on the floor. Fuck off, man. Give me the fucking gun, please. There we go, Jesus. Let's just do it simple. Do it simple. Don't think it over too hard. Alright, now we get to the prisoner section. Now we're dressed up as a cop, and we have to take on the mutinous prisoners. There's a new enemy type here that can actually avoid gunshots, and they'll show up later in the game as well. They're the crazy runner guys that you need a melee weapon for. And luckily, this game is smart. They also start throwing fat guys in as well. So you're gonna have to want to swap between a gun and then also a melee weapon occasionally. Can I just go through again? Yeah, I sure can. I think this next section, I'm gonna want a gun to rock with, because there's a fat guy just there. Yeah, I'm used to having a gun in this one. Okay, cool. Yeah, there's two guys. There's two fat guys here. Cool. Where's the other fat guy? Oh, he's over there. Listen, this prisoner here. Come here. Okay. That guy's a big guy. Taking all the fat guys is like priority number one. Okay. Now we need a melee weapon. Cause that guy's a scary person. Okay. Hey guys, why don't you come here? Yeah, cause there's a bunch of just runners at this point. And now that we got rid of all the fat guys, we don't have to swap between all the time. The runners can just dodge bullets because they're crack-headed. Okay. Oh, throwing the glass just removes it. Cool. Neat. That guy who had a gun the entire time. Fuck that. Come here. Give me the gun. Yeah, Anyway, now we can leave. Because we're a cop.
We got this! We're excavating. We're evacuating, so get yourself out of here.
Alright, cool.
Move!
And that's how I escaped prison. After that, well, there's not a whole lot more to tell, really. If I ask more, where did you go after you escaped? I guess I might as well tell you. I went to Hawaii. See, that's why I need you to get me a plane ticket. It's not for me. It's for my mother. I'm really worried about her. She can't take care of herself. I was hoping you can get her to come here. I understand. I'm gonna have to check my bank account. I'll get the money for it one way or another, okay? Wouldn't be right otherwise. I don't think you understand how much of help you've been. Where's the decision? There's a decision where you can actually continue writing your book, or you can talk to your family. Dear Evan, I haven't heard from you in a while. I miss you. The kids miss you too. I think we could still make this work. But I can't live with a man who puts his job before his family. I still love you. You know I do. I hope you love me too. Please call me when you read this, Sharon. So yeah, you can actually go to work, or you can call her. Which I will be calling her. It basically changes just a few things in the ending. Hack 6 catastrophe. I think I can call it there now. Okay, so next time I play this fucking game, we will be going into catastrophe. It's a boob. Don't look at that. We'll be doing these last sections here. We'll be doing Apocalypse, and I hopefully I'll be able to do the Abyss as well. The Apocalypse here is the little thing we use in the thumbnail. Alright. That's it. That's it for Hotline Miami 2 for now. Thank you for watching Gravity. Anyone else that joined in today or is watching the VOD, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell, I guess. I guess the next stream we're planning is Saturday, so that would be more Majora's Mask. I think we're going to be doing the Water Temple, or at least I'll be doing the Water Temple with Phillip. And then, Monday, I'll let you guys know if there's any changes in schedule, if I, change up my life plans a bit. It'll be in the stream updates tab in the Discord. That's about it. Thank you for watching. And fake hair. Everywhere.